accessible than ever with our new website that fits to your smartphone device with easy navigation. Bigger photos, more news, more events with maps to local events. If it's happening in Clarksville, you'll find it on ClarksvilleNow.com. ClarksvilleNow.com. Your community, your news.
This year, I resolve to enjoy more Lee time.
Don't you mean me time?
Lee time is me time.
What's Lee time?
Lee time is a trip to Lee Salon in Clarksville. At Lee Salon, it's all about me. If I want a new color, they do it. If I want natural-looking hair extensions, they do it. If I want my makeup done professionally, they do it.
I need some Lee time.
Lee Salon, between Gates 1 and 2 on Fort Campbell Boulevard in Clarksville. See photos of their work on Facebook or at LeeSalon.com.
If you live in Houston or Stewart counties and you're thinking about going to college for the first time or going back after being out for a while, contact the Educational Opportunity Center. They now have a local office in Dover to serve you. Get information on technical schools, community colleges, and universities. The EOC offers career planning advice and helps you find scholarships and apply for financial aid. If you live in Houston or Stewart County, call 800-351-3382 to make an appointment. The EOC is a free service funded by the U.S. Department of Education.
This is Cue It Up, highlighting local and regional music. Cue It Up, right here on Q108.
Even was a band from Nashville, Tennessee, Elliot Root, with their song Punks and Poets. Great song. Once again, I'd like to thank everybody for listening. Thank you, Kelby, for coming on the show. Check him out, KelbyDover.com. You can also find him on Instagram, on Twitter, on all of the social medias at Kelby Dover. Super simple. There's only one of them in the whole world, and he has the best hair of anybody that's ever been on our show, guaranteed. I also want to say thank you, man. I have learned over the past few weeks that people truly do listen all over the world, and I want to say thank you to some of those people. Scary, Mithra, Dawn, thank you guys for listening. All those people that, for some reason, the Game of War community has embraced our show. I got to say thanks to those guys. It, strangely enough, but it is what it is. And all those people locally that are tuning in every single week, thank you guys so much. Remember, get involved in that conversation. Tweet us at Q108 Clarksville. We're going to end tonight's show with our local artist of the week for next week. You don't want to miss that show. Here is Will Bowen with his song Fake ID. Guys, have a great week. Cue it up on Q108.
Leather jacket in the closet, Magic Johnson poster on the wall. Book of matches from the alibi with a name and number that I never called. Under the bed there's a stack of Playboys and a picture of my old band White Noise and a driver's license that some guy's brother sold me for $50. When you're young,
Motivation. 60s trying.